They say they have all kinds of evidence that David Labonte was drinking before his truck ran over a father, mother, and young child last Friday on Route 1 in Biddeford. Now, the father, Jamerico Elliott, who was 52, died at Maine Med Wednesday after 5 days on life support. His 17-month-old son, LaVarence, is still fighting for his life at this hour. The boy's mother, who was also hurt as well, remains at the hospital at her child's bedside. This is 56-year-old David Labonte. Police arrested him this afternoon at a relative's home in Biddeford, charged him with manslaughter and aggravated OUI. And this is last Friday's accident scene, where Labonte is accused of hitting and dragging a man while riding his bike. His young son was in an attached bike seat. The boy's helmet was found in pieces. The mother, Melanie Brennan, was also knocked off her bike and suffered a broken ankle. Biddeford police told News 8 that a blood test taken at the hospital shortly after the accident revealed alcohol in Labonte's system. Authorities said Labonte was driving with a conditional license related to two previous OUI convictions. In a police affidavit filed in Biddeford District Court, rescue workers tending to Labonte after the accident said they did observe signs of impairment as Labonte complained of having chest pains. Also in the documents, a motorist driving in the opposite direction said Labonte's truck almost hit her car, and when she turned around to look into the truck, she said he looked as though he had fallen asleep with his head down. The Biddeford police chief said previously that Labonte claimed he had a coughing fit and passed out. At a local pawn shop in downtown Biddeford today, owners say the family members were regular customers. The owners are taking donations to help them with medical bills.
He was in here a lot, always smiling, both of them, all of them, and just feel bad for the family, and we're just doing what we can do.
And now with the news that the driver has been arrested, Sue Greer says she's angry and sad.
Very mad, yeah, that this man was drinking and this little boy has to grow up without a father. Yeah, I think it's terrible.
David Labonte is being held at the York County Jail tonight on $100,000 cash bail. He'll be in Springville District Court on Monday to answer to the manslaughter and aggravated OUI charges. We're live in the studio, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.